Morning, guys. This is Chico. He provides. I just wanted to show you real quick something that we came up with while we were out grocery shopping and running errands. We found cabbage at 29 cents a pound. So we bought a head. We hollowed a hole out through it. Of course, all the small pieces that we cut out, we threw in the coop, and they already tore them up. So we bored a hole through it and tied it up on this string, peeled back a couple of leaves so they have access, and they've been hitting it pretty good this morning. They've already tore off two or three leaves and dragged them away, but I think it's going to keep them busy. You know, we're paying, on average, we're paying about 20, 22 cents a pound per feed. Got this for 29, thought it might be a nice treat and some, something to break up the boredom in the coop. We let them out, more hours now than we have been. It's well into the second week of March, and we've still got snow. Weather's been wild. But they're getting out more, but they're still in the coop at least till noon. So I wanted to give them something to do besides, you know, just peck at the ground. So they don't seem to be too interested right now, but I think that's partly because I'm here and they think that I'm going to let them out. Not for a couple more hours, ladies. So do you do anything like this? Do you think this is a good idea? Do you occasionally, when you find cheap produce, do you buy it as a treat for your birds? Or whatever animals you got, your goats, your pigs, your horses, whatever. So, let me know what you think. And guys, this is just a quick short video showing you one of the little tricks we thought we'd throw out there. There you go. She knows she's not getting out, so she's going back to eating. So, anyway, if you like what we're doing, please like, give this video a thumbs up, please share it. Share it everywhere. Tell your friends what we're doing if you like what we're doing. And please subscribe, and if you are already a subscriber, please click that little bell so you'll get notifications when we upload new videos. And I hope this is the last snow of the season. Godspeed, guys.